Hey guys, so in today's video I want to talk to you about Tegeler Audio Manufacture Creme. I want to talk about the reasons behind the decision to purchase my first analog hardware piece. I want to talk about the Tegeler experience, so how I interacted with the company. I want to talk about how I use the Creme, the build quality of the unit, and many other things. If you enjoyed the video, please subscribe, hit that notification button, drop a like, leave a comment with suggestions, or if you have any questions. Now, let's get into the video. First, what is Creme? Creme is a piece of analog gear that has a compressor and an EQ. The compressor is a VCA compressor and the EQ has just two bands with fixed frequencies and you can boost up to 5 decibels. The compressor reacts very similar to an SSL type compressor and the EQ sounds really close to a pull textile EQ. On the left side we have the in button where you can bypass or engage the Creme. Then you can select the order of the processing. You can have the compressor first or you can have the EQ first. What's really nice about this unit is that it has a sidechain filter for the compressor. For me, this is really helpful because I mix a lot of heavy bass tracks, so a sidechain filter for the compressor is a must. For the EQ, we have low boost, low frequencies, high boost, and high frequencies. And for the compressor, we have the regular controls: threshold, ratio, attack, and release. Then we have a view emitter and a power switch. On and off. This is a real quick overview of the Creme. Now I want to talk about the reasons behind purchasing the Creme. I've been using an SSL type compressor and a pull textile EQ on my tubas for the past 5 years or so. That's the sound I like. And I'm using the top to bottom mixing technique. That means that I'm starting with my tubas when it comes to processing. I'm adding some corrective EQ. I'm using Brainworks Digital version 3 for that. Then I have a pull textile EQ and an SSL type compressor. The order changes. Sometimes I have the SSL compressor, then the pull textile EQ. I've tried so many plug-in compressors. I like them a lot. I like the flexibility, but I always felt that the tubas needs something special. That's why I was searching for an analog piece of gear to add to my setup so I can enhance my mixes. To purchase an SSL type compressor and a pull textile EQ, it's pretty damn expensive. So I was in the market to get something that is not that expensive but also have all the features and most importantly the sound that I want. When I found that Tegeler makes the Creme with a VCA compressor and a pull textile EQ, I needed to try it. I've got it like a month ago and I've been using it ever since. I didn't went back to the plugins. I think that the plugins are really good, but the Creme, it really sounds amazing. I have a lot of SSL type compressors. I have the Glue from Cytomic. I have the SSL from Waves. What else? I've used the Slate one, the Gray I think it's called. None of the plugins get me the results that I'm getting with the Creme right now. So the reasons behind purchasing the Creme is I wanted something to replace my tubas compressor and my tubas EQ. An analog piece of gear that can bring some analog warmth to the sound, that can bring some shine, some sparkle, some depth. I'm really happy with how the Creme sounds. Next, I want to talk about the Tegeler experience. How the communication between me and the Tegeler company went, because this is a really important part of the business, how the companies interact with their customers. I have paid for the unit, so this is not a sponsored video. When I found about the Creme, I've sent them an email. I think they replied in the same day, told them that I want to purchase one Creme. After a few emails back and forth, I decided that I wanted to purchase the unit in that day. They sent me the invoice. I've sent the payment. What was really surprising is that after a half an hour, I already received a FedEx tracking number and I had a unit in 2 days at my doors. That was really impressive and I want to thank Victor from Tegeler. He was the person communicating with me. Another thing that I want to mention, Tegeler has a plugin for recalls, so you can easily recall the settings on the Creme. I had some issue with the plugin. I sent them an email. They sent me a version back that I'm testing right now. That was again really fast. Another thing that really impressed me was the package. The Creme has its own wooden box. Right now I'm using the box to keep all sort of things, so it's a really nice box for storage. Now I want to talk about the build quality. When I first touched the unit, I noticed that it's built out of metal, so that's a nice thing. The flips and the knobs are really sturdy and they feel really nice. I really love the blue plate of the Krem. My only complaint about the view meter is that from a certain angle the lights are a bit bright. This is my experience with Tegeler Audio Manufacture. This is my experience with the Krem. I really love the unit and I'm working on a few videos to show you how I'm using the Krem, and in those videos you will see why I absolutely love it. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please subscribe, hit the notification button, drop a like, leave a comment with suggestions or questions, follow me on Instagram, follow me on Facebook. See you guys next time. Cheers.